up, y'all. So we're at the Opera Meal Mall. Let me turn my camera around. Ooh, y'all. Can't wait to try this out. What kind is it? Strawberry mango?
Yep.
Okay, strawberry mango decor, y'all. With the aquarium restaurant, y'all. Under the water. It's so nice in here. Woo-hoo. Super, super dope. Hey, girl. Hey. Y'all, this is so cool.
Happy forever, Megan.
This is my whole theory, but that's trees back there rapping, y'all.
Oh.
Hey, y'all. So this is our hotel for the weekend. This is our little mini fridge. When I say mini, y'all, it ain't bad, but just know that this is under my shoulder, okay? But it's nice. Right. Got a little kitchen set up in here. Dishwasher, stove, pots and pans are in here as well. Microwave, wine glasses, regular glasses. Coffee pot set up. It's nice as well. We're at Town Place, y'all. Suites by Marriott. This is the bathroom. Shower and tub. This is pretty cool. They have a sliding door for the bathroom door. Alright. This is our TV. Good evening, Takasha. Time to relax. Just only for a bit, y'all. It's raining here. It just started raining, so it looked like it stopped, which is cool. This is a little setup right here with the chairs, which is nice. This is another sitting little area, which is cool as well. I think that table has a plug on the other side, not for sure. But we have the city view, which is nice, y'all. This is our closet. Another closet. With that urn and accessories. Oh, it's a cute little. Oh, that light came on by itself too. Okay. Automatic lights. We have the double queen bed. Here. So this is the rooftop, y'all. Super, super nice. Oh my god. Definitely romantic. Set up. Here's the igloos. You get the eat inside, make reservations. So nice, y'all. They do require the minimum to spend in the igloo is $250. You get to see up to 6 people inside, but it's so nice. Y'all, it's so nice. Oh my god. Hey, Stephanie. Hey, Denise. But yeah, this is how it looks, y'all. When I say romantic, this is one too. You can actually sit inside and reserve if you want to. It's kind of dark in here. But this is, I think, a seat of 8. Yeah. All right. Got that fireplace going. Got the little fire lamps. Some benches on the side. And this is another igloo. So it's 4 of them out here, y'all. And you do have to reserve ahead of time. Yes. But it's so nice. Step up. Yes, Quita. Yes, it's nice. Fireplace. This is the roof, y'all. The roof is on the 9th floor over here at this hotel. This is the Bobby Hotel, Nashville. So nice. But it's pretty cool, y'all. I haven't really, I think this is my first, they do have one they put in Atlanta somewhere. I can't really, I go back on there and look. I have a list of things. But yeah, Atlanta has one too that just opened. It's not as nice as Nashville, but it's kind of the same setup. So, and it's 2 sides, y'all. I'm going to go to the other side. Hold on. Well, how dope is that, y'all? How dope is that? So like I said, the minimum, just like at the comedy club, they got a minimum of, I think, $20 each. The minimum here is $250, y'all. And it sits up to 6 in the igloo. All right, this is the other side. They have a bar. I love this cruiser. You can actually sit up front and eat at the cruiser as well. This is the pool, rooftop pool. That's the rooftop pool. Super nice as well. And they have some more seating areas on the other side. But nothing like the igloos, y'all. Oh my God. So dope. So dope. Yes. So inbox me, guys, if you guys need help booking it. I got you. But please be sure to remember that this is a 5-star hotel. The igloos go fast. So expect to pay at least $200 a night, y'all. At least $200 a night. Depends on when you want to stay here. It starts from $200 to $400 a night. Just to keep that, just to jot that down. But yeah, it's super dope, y'all. I'm in love with these. So you just zip it open, sit inside, and it's warm inside. And like I said, it's 6 seats up to 6 people. You don't have to have 6. It's up to you. But yeah, it's so nice, y'all. Look. So dope. I told you, I went inside. Did you go in there?
What is it?
It's a sitting area too.
Is it?
Yeah. Mm-mm. It's nice. But yeah. All right, guys. See you later. To brunch at Liberty Common. Parking is $6 unless you find your little side strip to come in. Great decorations out here. I like the decor. Yellow and blue is so cute. So you tore up the fork.